He's safely caught more than 14,000 deadly snakes. But last Sunday, a bite from this tiger almost cost Mark Pally his life.
I knew that I was slipping, but I couldn't say anything to anyone. I thought I was going to die.
The veteran handler was using a pinning stick to catch the reptile when it suddenly broke.
So instead of something gently pressing against the snake body to hold it in place, I instead just shoved the pole in the ground.
The snake bit directly into a vein in Mark's hand, instantly flooding his bloodstream with deadly venom.
I realised I had only minutes.
The father of four managed to call 000 and drive 2 minutes to his home before collapsing in the front garden.
The first thing I saw was Mark already pre-applied his own snake bite bandage.
He stopped breathing on his own and it was going, it was just getting worse from there.
The 41-year-old has spent the past 4 days fighting for his life in the ICU. Doctors had to give him 2 doses of anti-venom as poison forced Mark's organs to shut down.
Thankfully, the worst is behind him, but Mark still has weeks of recovery ahead and doctors are concerned some symptoms may linger.
A fundraiser has been organised to help the family care for 100 of Mark's reptiles, all rescues he was in the process of building a centre for.
I think I know the answer to this, but will you be catching snakes again?
As soon as I'm better, I'm going to get straight back to it. And the reason I do it is to try to protect people from exactly what's happened to me.
Christy Mayer, 7 News.